Yes, I'm also a Satanist. I've sold my soul to the devil. Like when I first started out with metal and rock music, I was like, you know, I should just do this pact, and then maybe I'll get eternal youth plus crazy guitar skills. And it worked. I'm still working on the guitar skills though.